Everyone, we have an announcement to make.
Hey, it's your boy DJ Mike CW back with another reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Steve Aoki, Wasted On Me featuring BTS. I know this isn't dubstep or Christian rap, but it's electronic and it's still in my jurisdiction. Not a big BTS fan.
How you are,
but the bottom line is very Korean.
But I like some of this stuff though. Korean pop seems to be kind of getting a lot more popular. It's interesting that like this stuff that people thought were weird back in the day, like it's something I never thought would happen, would be like foreign Asian music becoming popular. So I'm interested to see what they put together. Okay, without further ado, Steve Aoki, Wasted On Me.
You say love is messed up. You say that it don't work. You don't wanna try, no, no. Baby, I'm no stranger to heartbreak and the pain of always being let go.
I ain't no stranger to heartbreak myself.
Wow.
And I know there's no making this right, this right.
Leave it alone.
And I know there's no changing your mind.
Oh yeah, I forgot Steve Aoki does do a good bit of trap or this the future. I guess he's branching out into future bass now, which is also a new popular thing. I made a future bass song myself, but I'm not gonna self-advertise. Wait a minute, y'all don't have attitude like that. Don't tell no girl to come eat you and throw you away. That's just wasteful. Like, I guess wasted. But still, just don't. I'm watching you. Solid. It's got a real poppy feature bass sound, mid-tempo, whatever. Again, I'm giving it labels. Oh my gosh, this is my first kind of poppy reaction, so I'm just kind of taking all this stuff in. It's really fun though. I'm having fun with this. I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I hope you have a blessed day. And also, I just want to take the time out to remind y'all to show love, no matter what anybody done to you. There's too much hate going on in this world, so please remember to show love. All right, peace.